Hi all, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'll be showing how to fix problem of parsing package error of applications. This happens mainly due to few reasons. One is you might have downloaded the application from unknown resources other than Google Play Store, or the downloaded file may be corrupted or not fully downloaded, and the application may not be compatible with the version of your operating system. So in this video, I'll be showing the solutions for these issues. So please watch this video till the end. So this is Jinjijo and you're watching Creative Lab. Now let's get started. So the first method is allow installation from unknown resources. As you can see, this application is not compatible with this device. So let me download it from other resources. For example, Google Chrome. After downloading, open the file and you will see this pop-up. Now tap on settings, then enable allow from the source, then install the application. And this is one of the way to download an application without parsing package error. Next is when an application is corrupted. So select the application from the downloads and you can see the problem is showing over here. This happens when your application's version is not suitable with your operating system. And for fixing this, you have to download an application called Apk Editor, and I will provide the direct download link in my description. Now open the application and choose select an APK file, then select the folder. And for me, it was in download 1. Now select the file and choose common edit. And you will see this interface. Now in minimum SDK version, enter the value which is shown in the chart. After that, click on save. Now it starts to create new file. And the time depends on the size of the application. So wait for some time. Now it is successfully saved. Now take the application from APK Editor folder. Now you can see the edited APK over here. Now let's open it and install. And you can see the APK started to launch. In this way you can solve this issue. And if you are still facing this issue after following these methods, I have made a detailed video about how to fix your device is incompatible with the version of your Android system, and you can watch that video by clicking the I button above. So that's all about today's video, and I hope you all enjoyed. If you find this video useful, give a thumbs up. If you are new to my channel, just subscribe, hit the bell icon for more creative stuff. I will catch you next video. Till then, peace.